We have a positive update to share with you today. The Lake Zorinsky Pool is now back open. The pool on 156th Street near Center is a big attraction out in West O as people try to beat the heat this summer. Just last week, 6 News told you how the city Parks and Rec Department was forced to delay the opening of Lake Zorinsky Pool this year because of some broken pipes. Crews brought in some heavy equipment over the past week to fix the problem, and it is now back open.